to set up. Should I be close? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I did some shopping today. I'm gonna show you all what I got. So the first thing I got was this windbreaker. You can see it like really well. Let me zoom out. Let's zoom in. So here's what it is. It's got, could you focus? Has pockets, looks great. I'll try it on for you. The next thing I got was this bodysuit. Very lace, lots of roses, really nice, cool. The next thing I got was this shirt. Very cool, nice design. Has, it's buttoned up, collared, dead shirt. Very nice, good with dark wash jeans. Then the next thing I got was this shirt. Has a little, this is the pattern. I really like this shirt. Then I thought, you know, I looked at this and I was like, this is sporty, this is cool. It's for, I don't know, a sport. For whatever this is in Iowa, and then the back has 5, which is one of my favorite numbers, so I thought I'd get it. Sporty look for a not so sporty me. Then I got this vest. It's like really yellow. It's from Ralph Lauren. So very bright, very nice. It's a vest. Comes with this little bear. I'll show you later. On channel for you. Then I got this very like thick, either early 2000s, late 90s looking little shirt. Bright green, has a collar. I thought maybe I could like get those vibes down, you know. Then I got this shirt. Very Hawaiian dad-esque. That's my aesthetic this year. These are the patterns. Very nice. It's actually very soft, very. Feels like it's been worn a couple times, but not enough to be like, ew, too much. Then I got this really nice funky shirt that I was like, had to get. Like I had to put down 2 other button-up shirts to be like, you're not good enough. Cause have you seen this? Like, it's long sleeves. So I have a few ideas for this. I could either like wear it tied up with tied up or like kind of with the dress with leggings. So got that. Then I got this shirt. It like reminds me of like a grandma, but in a cute way. Like this is how I want to be. So I got this. It's very nice. That's all I got. Wow. Then at Goodwill I also got like 2 little holder things, but like, do I want to show you? Yeah, I want to show you. Then I got this little lady. She can hold jewelry. Very nice. She's very pretty. I have to figure out where I'm gonna put her, because I have some jewelry that I kind of want to, actually I might display her right here, so like right in front of me. I think that's perfect. Because I have a necklace right now that I want to put on it. I'm gonna ask her nicely, can you hold this? Thank you. Ah, so pretty. She's gonna look nice with gold jewelry. Then one more thing. You can't really see it, but it just needs to be scrubbed a little bit. But it's like really pretty. It like reminds me of like kind of like a Victorian, not really Victorian, but just like kind of old and grandma-y. It's like really nice. it opens up. So I just need to give this a little scrubbing, and then this could hold a lot of cute things. Little cute trinkets and stuff like that. I'm also probably going to leave this up here, because I like looking at it. But that's all I got at Goodwill. Let me know down below which one was your favorite top. I enjoyed looking for this stuff. This stuff literally took me like 10 minutes to find every single item. So I wasn't really in there for that long. So, yeah. Thank you for watching, and I hope you have a good one. Bye.